can see the tempo just really picked up a notch there, didn't it?
Well, probably good for the team that's trailing 6-1.
There it is.
That's a goal. Charlie Bertrand for Las Vegas. Press 30 here for Vancouver to work on the power play. And that just sneaks through again. Keegan Ball.
A couple good goal scorers. And, you know, it's an expansion draft.
Ball leaps, and then he goes low. Beautiful finish. Remember last week, Las Vegas came back from 8 down and got really close at the end. But now, the lead is up to 7 as Killen strikes again. Men are still down 1. It's 5-on-4. Bertrand muscling through, and he scores a shorty. It's the second shorthanded goal of the season. Phillips to Hanna, back to John Phillips. Hanna straight on. He rips it through. Another opportunity present another opportunity for his team. Now Hanna shoots, and he scores. Jack Hanna finds it again, and it's 5-0 Vegas since the halftime break.
41, that's big-time defense. That's Robbie Williams' defense.
Now Turner setting up transition. Hanna, man on a mission! Hanna is electric! Division II school in South Carolina, Hanna lacrosse powerhouse. Greer sneaks in, and Greer gets it within 1 for Vegas. 27, the faceoffs. A chance to even this up and score their 8th straight since halftime. Reed Reinhold, he does it! Charlambides to Jones. Charlambides low to low, and finally, Vancouver is on the board, and the Warriors retake the lead. Bertrand keeps possession. Greer, shake and bake. Greer does it all except for the goal, but now it goes in. They got the rebound, and then Greer was able to complete it.
Did you see that? I'm not sure if anybody saw that.
Their statesman offensively for Las Vegas. And that's in. Hellier does it. Las Vegas takes the lead for the first time.
What a lacrosse game.
Hellier wants to do it himself.
Rob Hellier just did it himself. The composure of that kid.
One of the best players in Toronto franchise history. It's Vancouver a chance to send this to OT. Jones throws it past Schuss with 10 seconds. Clellan gets in the way, and Clellan steals it. He's heading toward the empty net.
Put it in the
Clellan
net.
Clellan wisely pulls aside, and he seals the win for the Desert Dogs.